Here, as you can see, she does have a hoop on. This is more of a day dress because she has her hoop on. She is outfitted to go visiting. She does have her hair up nicely. However, to go outside, she would have worn a bonnet, and this was to protect her head and her face. It was frowned upon for ladies to get leathery skin. That's what it was called, was leathery skin. You didn't want that brown look. You wanted to look white. Very white. So she's fixed up nicely to go visiting with her friends. She does have the opening in the front. Is there anything also? Oh, she is young, therefore she's allowed to wear bows in the back. That's decoration, because she's a younger girl. She also has it a little bit higher, so I know that she's not married. Because again, if she's married, those skirts are down. All right, the next